7.
McWilliams is up and it's there. Roddy McDonald right in on top of that. Glavin wants a chip across. There's Ed Wilson in. There's Wilson. Paul Wilson gets number 2. Free kick to Celtic. Doyle anxious to get on with it. Can't get his shot in though. Roy Aiken. Glavin with a great shot. There must be Joe Craig picks it, number 3. 7.5 minutes gone. Now this must be it, yes. Joe Craig. Now that's towards Ed Wilson. Took up position well. What is a great goal! Byron McLaughlin.
So 5-0 in the first leg and 6-1 in the return leg. And that's 11-1 on aggregate. Not the sort of scoreline we're expecting tonight.